Hello everyone, and we all know that Bully has some problems in it, including loading problems and bugs. We all hate it, but the most common one is after talking to the principal, the stream just gets stuck and keeps on loading for an infinite amount of time, and that's pretty bad, you know, we don't like it. So to fix this issue and other bugs that can occur in the game, we just need to go to the official Rockstar website. And download and update it. So to actually fix this, it's very easy. We're going to go to the official Rockstar support website. We're going to download the update, which will be in the description. And after that, we're just going to install it by basic installing. After we're done with that, it's probably gonna be fine. Don't forget, when you're installing the update, start it as an administrator. Open it as an administrator. It's better to open it like that, and it's probably will fix your game. You need to remember, this fix will work for the most cases but not all of them, so keep that in mind. It may not work for you, but it's fine, there are more fixes out there. You can try other ones. This one probably will work for you, I hope so. And thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, if it helped you, subscribe for more fixes and uploads, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.